Hi guys, this is Ketchup, and today's video is about Elon Musk. We will talk about his timeline since he started founding companies and the highlights through this entire journey. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Some of us are a little more confused. When I watch you doing all these things, I'm like, how does this motherfucker have all this time and all this energy and all these ideas, and then people just let him do these things?
Because I'm an alien.
That's what I've speculated.
Yes.
Elon Musk is an American entrepreneur and businessman who founded X.com in 1999, which later became PayPal. And also he founded SpaceX in 2002 and Tesla Motors in 2003. Musk became a multimillionaire in his late 20s when he sold his startup company Zip2 to a division of Compaq Computers. Musk made headlines in May 2012 when SpaceX launched a rocket that would send the first commercial vehicle to the International Space Station. He promoted his portfolio with the purchase of SolarCity in 2016 and reinforced his standing as a leader of industry by taking on an advisory role in the early days of Donald Trump's administration.
Do you have comments on Elon Musk?
Well, you have to give him credit. I spoke to him very recently, and he's also doing the rockets. He likes rockets, and he does good at rockets, too, by the way. I never saw where the engines come down with no wings, no anything, and they're landing. I said, I've never seen that before. And I was worried about him because he's one of our great geniuses, and we have to protect our genius. You know, we have to protect Thomas Edison, and we have to protect all of these people that came up with originally the light bulb and the wheel and all of these things. And he's one of our very smart people, and we want to cherish those people. That's very important, but he's done a very good job.
Musk launched his first company, Zip2 Corporation, an online city guide software to newspapers in 1995 with his brother Kimball Musk. Zip2 was soon providing content for the new websites of both the New York Times and the Chicago Tribune. In 1999, a division of Compaq Computers Corporation bought Zip2 for $307 million in cash and $34 million in stock options. In 1999, Elon and Kimball used the money from their sale of Zip2 to found X.com. It's an online payment company, and X.com acquisition the following year led to the creation of PayPal as it's known today. In October 2002, Musk earned his first billion when PayPal was acquired by eBay for $1.5 billion in stock. Before the sale, Musk owned 11% of PayPal stock. Nice! It's a good move! Musk founded his third company, Space Exploration Technologies Corporation, SpaceX, and that was in year 2002, with the intention of building spacecraft for commercial space travel. By 2008, SpaceX was well established, and NASA awarded the company the contract to handle cargo transport for the International Space Station in a move to replace NASA's own space shuttle missions. On May 22, 2012, Musk and SpaceX made history when the company launched its Falcon 9 rocket into space with an unmanned capsule. The vehicle was sent to the International Space Station with 1,000 pounds of supplies for the astronauts stationed there, marking the first time a private company had sent a spacecraft to the International Space Station. Of the launch, Musk was quoted as saying, "I feel very lucky for us. It's like winning the Super Bowl." In December 2013, a Falcon 9 successfully carried a satellite to the geosynchronous transfer orbit. In February 2015, SpaceX launched another Falcon 9 fitted with the Deep Space Climate Observatory satellite, aiming to observe the extreme emissions from the sun that affect power grids and communication systems on Earth. In March 2017, SpaceX saw the successful test flight and landing of the Falcon 9 rocket made from reusable parts, a development that opened the door for more affordable space travel. A setback came in November 2017 when an explosion occurred during test of the company's new Merlin engine. SpaceX reported that no one was hurt and that issue would not hamper its plans for the future generation of Falcon 9 rockets. The company enjoyed another milestone moment in February 2018 with the successful test launch of the powerful Falcon Heavy rocket. It was designed to carry immense payload into orbit and potentially serve as a vessel for deep space missions. For the test launch, the Falcon Heavy was given a payload of Musk's cherry red Tesla Roadster, equipped with cameras to provide some epic views for the vehicle's planned orbit around the sun. In July 2018, SpaceX enjoyed the successful landing of a new Block 5 Falcon rocket, which touched down on a drone ship less than 9 minutes after liftoff. In September 2017, Musk presented an updated design plan for his BFR. It's an acronym for Big Falcon Rocket, a 31 engine topped by a spaceship capable of carrying at least 100 persons. In March 2018, SpaceX received permission from the US government to launch a fleet of satellites into low orbit for the purpose of providing internet service. The satellite network named Starlink would ideally make broadband service more accessible in rural areas, while also boosting competition in heavily populated markets that are typically dominated by one or two providers. SpaceX launched the first batch of 60 satellites in May 2019 and followed with another payload of 16 satellites. And now we've reached the end of the video, and we will continue our journey with Elon Musk and his companies in the next videos. If you find this content useful, click like, subscribe, and peace out.